Everybody, welcome back to more Spider-Man 2. So, Uncle Aaron's out of jail, and he wants to see us. You know how it is when your uncle gets out of jail and he wants to see you afterwards. So, let's see what's up. Arms deal going down. Really? Whoops. What? Yeah. Sorry, I'm hitting the buttons. Oh, there's a crystal over here, too? Oh, my gosh. So many of the things.
Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up.
I yanked you up. Oof. Ow, hey. Ow, hey. There's another one right here somewhere. Yep, oh, right there. There we go.
Let's crush this crystal.
Yep, less. Boom.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco is really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
All right. Run up this building to get around there. Oh, Jonah's back.
Another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation.
Holy crap! Hey! Nope. Chain lightning. All right, how am I gonna fix this? Do I web it? Ah, okay. Other side. Aha! There we go. We figured it out. We did it.
We will find you, Spider-Man.
Nothing about finding. I'm right here, bro. Hey.
How'd that feel?
I don't know how that feel. Oh, I went invisible. Oops. Forgot about that.
I can swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Just swing carefully, please.
Okay, where are we? I'm okay. Can you point me to a direction of an ambulance? Okay, over here. There we go. Oh, sorry. Oh. Around the walls here. Hey, what's going on?
Just a little bit farther.
Okay, there's one right here. Good. There we go.
And touchdown.
We'll
take good care of you here.
You're a good man, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Nice.
What was the deal with those guys? I felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them.
Yeah, for real. Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff to do and I want to do it all. Especially since we're not, like, just shotgunning main mission. It's gonna have to be some streams of this. Of course, the quality won't look as good as me just recording it like I am right now, but, you know. Let's go see what Uncle Aaron wants here. Apparently, I didn't change the... I'm still not wanting to go where I wanted to go. So, let's see something here real quick. Nope, not this. Settings. And controls. Toggles. Vibrations, web suit bursts, web swing melee, camera, look for waypoints, no, I'll figure it out later, I don't waste you guys time, so. Hey, what's up? Something down going down over here. What is this? More of these guys. No, I don't like those guns, sir. Can I get to this place? Nope, nope. There we go. Stylish.
Everyone's safe inside. And the fire department can take over. We're good.
Alright. Oh, can we craft anything now? Because we've got some points we do. Do you like the classic suit? Let's craft that. It's style options here. We got the original. We got this one. I kind of like that one. It's kind of cool. All right. Hybrid suit. That kind of looks cool. I do like the scarlet one. All right, skills. We do have a point, okay. I am miles right now, so. Venom punch exerts a force and a cone from the primary target, throwing them back. Ooh. Nice. All right then, all right. Back to where we were doing. Ooh. Oh, I dive down. They're inverted. It's cool that you can see the stream, their streams and stuff, their currents. Oh, he's all the way over there. It's over on the other side of the island. I probably should have went another way. But since there's no air currents, wait, no, maybe I didn't invert him. Oh, made it. Nice. Upper East Side. This is cool with a wingsuit, man. He's way out here. Boom. Nice. Whoop. I'm going the wrong way. So getting used to all this. All right, Uncle Aaron, why is there a big yellow thing around where you want me to meet you at? Don't look good.
We really gotta do this with the mask on.
Yeah.
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again.
Mmm. That's true. He did whoop you.
Dad used to give me that exact same look.
What's up?
Bruh.
Look.
Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future.
That's some good words from Uncle Aaron there.
That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but...
What, your suit or something?
Parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
Oh.
How did you...
Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Unc knows.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude could turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? How's school? College, anyone you like?
Oh.
I don't know.
So there is something.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Oh, did you?
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit.
L2 to scan for Prowler code. Too far. Ah. Hold L2 and R2 with the threshold. Oh God, the haptic triggers, man. Jeez. Move to a position where you can yank the panel to reveal the location. Oh, wait.
Another gate.
It's like playing Stardew fishing game.
Can't pull it open from down here.
Definitely can't pull it from over there. What about over this way? Aha.
Should be seeing how to get inside now.
What we got?
Got it.
Oh.
You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
Suit tech. You received a rare tech bar. Use your resource to unlock new suit gadgets. Suit tech. Can boost combat and traversal capability by upgrading suit tech. Select health. Okay. So the powers and the upgrade stuff aren't attached to the suit. You can wear whatever suit you want to, and then you go through the suit tech and the abilities and the skills and stuff. Oh. I like that. Got damage, more focus, traversal. All right, cool. I was just telling me that the ones that I have probably haven't unlocked or whatever, so. Skills and stuff. Okay.
Listen,
nice.
This isn't the only stash.
Of course.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Unlock prowler stashes. Oh, hey, Mom.
Sima, todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah, ¿y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the
city.
See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it.
No, we ain't gotta. We don't have to mess with Lee, Miles. Come on now.
Someone's playing with fireworks? Bad idea.
Some guys are fooling around with fireworks. Hold mission. Oh, was that the wrong button? It's the other one. It's the share one. Nope, that was the right one.
Miles, club fair, remember? You on your way?
Right, that's today.
Mr. Hold it. Confirmed to be here. Ah.
He's got the best music technology program in the state. And and I heard he's talking scholarships. I
have so many questions for him. Be there soon.
Whoa, holy cow. And click.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Probably with the real one. Where am I going? Holy crap, it's all the way over here? Alright. Got some crime. High speed chase going on here. What's up? Nice.
One for the good guys.
Can I be going this way? Oh, we got one right here we can traverse. That's good. Oh my gosh, this is a long one. Woo! Holy cow! All those ones that take you across too. Oh my gosh, look at that. Get up! Oh my gosh, I missed it. Okay. There we go. All right. Man, you can traverse kind of faster here. Whoa, I missed it. We still made it though. Got another tanker. Come on. All right. Now we just handle these jokers. I want some chain lightning. He probably shouldn't guide him. About how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck. Level up.
Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me.
Swipe left. Friendly Switch to Pete. Oh. Oh, okay, huh? Hold on.
Hey, Pete. You ready to come by the foundation?
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up to.
Great. I'm excited to show you.
Oh.
Oh, gotta grab this call from MJ. See you soon.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just got off the phone with Harry, and this foundation thing could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Some hope on my work front, too. I dug into the tech that gang used to mess with the prison transfer. It's DARPA-level stuff.
Now we gotta go back across.
Whoever's behind them has a ton of resources. Miles thinks he saw their leader, some kind of big game hunter, Burr Vest-looking guy.
Interesting. I'll keep digging. If I can get the story on the front page, it might help us track him down faster. Maybe save my job, too.
Boom. What's up?
Good, good.
Nice. Yes, yes, I am eavesdropping on you.
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Whoa, what's that?
Chief Clark, everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack.
Criminals have stashed tech parts throughout the city. Find them and take them off out of criminal hands.
There's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your webs to help keep the building stable while they work.
Absolutely.
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.
Man. I made this frickin' place bustling. Got another Marco thing over there. That was the foundation thing, okay.
Wow. I was wondering what this place was.
Hmm. That's cool.
That's Emily's tree. This is perfect.
Oh, he named it after his mom and Aunt May.
I thought you said this was a startup.
Yeah, I was hoping for something a little less this. Dad was the one who, you know, he made all the arrangements.
Peter Parker.
Oh.
So, what do you think? Far cry from that chop shop that Otto had you in.
Oh boy. Yeah, you were the reason why he
and
went crazy, so
on board, this place is really gonna start cooking.
The heck, does they got a rainforest cafe in here or something? Jeesh.
Dad, Pete hasn't decided he's joining yet.
Oh. Really?
But I was gonna give him a tour. Let him aside for himself.
All right. You know, seeing you boys together again. Right then. Have fun.
Get your badge out. Let's go exploring.
Oh, that's right, that badge you gave us, yeah.
So the first thing I want to show you is downstairs.
Okay.
Harry, this place.
Right? Dad went a little more over the top than I would have liked.
How did you?
I got things set up while I was still undergoing treatment. But when I got out, I made a few changes.
Like what?
diverted my salary into research projects, installed a diverse board to keep us on the right track,
oh.
and made sure all research aligned with our mission to heal the world. First, I want you to meet Dr. Young, who's a leading entomologist. You know what entomology is?
Yeah.
Dr. Young is doing this super cool research on bees, or to be more precise, on bee predators.
Okay.
Follow me. Ready to talk to Dr. Young?
You must be Peter. So nice to meet you. I think you'll like this project.
Okay.
Great to meet you, Dr. Young. Harry says you're working with bees.
Yes, and it's quite an urgent situation.
The bee drones?
A full third of the food you eat every day comes from crops pollinated by bees. But worldwide populations are in steep decline.
Yeah.
Primarily due to a significant predator. The carnivorous bee wolf.
Bee wolf.
So we developed an innovative way to help the bees. Want to see how?
Oh, boy.
This is cool.
These little drones are essentially bee bodyguards that were training to detect and attack bee wolves.
AKA bee killer wasps.
And you're helping with the machine learning algorithm. Do you see those little holographic bee wolves? The better you are at shooting them, the better our drones get at recognizing what to target.
The idea is for the drones to scare the bee wolves away, not hurt them.
What?
You're not gonna mess with my bees?
This is definitely something different.
Gotta protect the hive.
You're done, Peter. A very productive session.
Okay.
We got great data.
Okay, flying home.
Welcome to entomology.
If those virtual bee wolves you just took out were real, you'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Oh, sheesh. Yeah.
I'd love to help any way I can.
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young. I've got so much more to show you, Pete.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's Miles.
Now, up ahead is the medical research area. We're doing cutting-edge proton beam work. Using protons instead of x-rays, with better targeting and less radiation.
It's all the stuff we talked about. All the stuff we dreamed could make the world a better place.
That's the idea. Harry, a moment if...
Oh, it's Kirk Connors.
Any chance it can wait a sec?
It'll be quick.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Doc. This is my friend Peter. Peter, Dr. Connors.
We've actually met. I used to work with Dr. Octavius. You came to the lab once to consult on electrotactile stimuli. Oh. Yes.
Yeah, he doesn't really remember.
It's a shame about Dr. Octavius. His work had so much promise. Any changes since this morning? Dizziness, aches, pains. Anxiety, impulsive thoughts.
Nope. I've never been better.
That's what worries me.
Oh.
Nice to see you again.
Yeah, that guy's the lizard, so...
Doctor is the lizard.
Dad believes in second chances. Hey, listen, I gotta go make a call. But, feel free to explore. Come meet me upstairs when you're ready.
Okay, you're just gonna let me loose, huh?
That was crazy.
Explore the Emily May Foundation.
Guess I'll look around. Nice. Seems inspired by some of Otto's work without the...
Yeah, oh, so, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Wonder if Dr. Connors has used this. Though after that lizard rampage, he may be done testing his work on himself.
I highly doubt that.
Recent discoveries of meteorites containing organic molecules considered the building blocks of life.
This might be a little foreshadowing of a certain somebody there. So, and a bloody rainforest.
So much to see here. Where do I even start?
I don't even know, man. Game, you tell me. Okay. I have some certain points they want me to go into. Apparently there's one over here.
I should explore as much as I can right now.
Yep, that's what we're doing, Pete. That's what we're doing.
What's this? Some kind of radiation treatment, maybe? I wonder if this is what they used for Harry's treatment.
It's quote-unquote treatment.
What's going on here? Maybe I can help. Oh yeah, that would take a while. Not sure there's time to dig in now, but I'd sure like to come back and work on this later. So many cool things here. The original prototype from Otto's lab. This would have been crime scene evidence. Wonder how it ended up here.
Good question.
Yeah. Hey, whenever you're ready, come meet me up here. I'm on my way. I'll see you in a sec.
Okay. Man, imagine working in a place like this, man. Jeez. What the heck is this? Still in tech from Iron Man?
You really have a particle accelerator?
That was a particle accelerator, all right.
Treatment room downstairs. It's being repaired right now, but we'll have it back up in no time.
Incredible. Where are we heading now?
Up to the top floor.
Your energy seems really good, Harry.
I feel great. So put your way back helmet on and think back. Even before high school.
Before high school? Okay.
Now, do you know the
I may have some good
You're a popular guy.
Sorry, it's just my tutoring job. You were saying?
You know the stuff everyone studies in middle school with Gregor Mendel and the pea plants?
Yeah, I think so. About genetics and plant hybridization?
Exactly. So Dr. Foster up ahead, he's won every top prize in the field for his work with plant genetics.
Wow.
Hey, when you were walking around, did you have a chance to feed the fish?
No, I didn't.
Oh, you have to.
Feed the fish.
It's actually one of my favorite spots in the whole building. So calming, and we're doing cool research inspired by the cellular structure of the koi fish's scales.
I'll be sure to go check that out.
I missed feeding the fish. What the crap, game. All right, where are we going, Harry?
Attention. Dr. Foster.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Ah, Peter, I presume. Harry talks about you frequently.
Oh.
So nice to meet you.
Dr. Foster is working on agricultural efficiency.
With the population growing and the climate changing unpredictably, we need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic recombination can customize crops to best meet these new challenges, be it extreme weather or increase in pests. Would you like to see this test bed?
Okay.
The idea is to tweak a plant's genes to maximize optimal qualities. For instance, a plant that can thrive in drought conditions. In our simulation, the goal is to maximize growth. Why don't you practice on this?
Okay.
Press
the base pairs to incorporate as many growth genes as you can. That'll be a plant that can feed the world.
Okay. Press X to grab the hex genes and place them in the empty slots.
Interesting.
Only hex genes with matching size can be placed next to each other. Huh. Okay. So if I put this one like here.
Let's see.
And that one there. Aha.
Okay, I think I get the hang of it.
Great. Now you're ready to try the real thing. This is a plant we're working on to grow well in drought conditions. Corporations patent GMO seeds for profit and are rightly criticized. But ours are open source, developed for sustainability instead of financial gain.
So smart.
Okay. Hex genes have attributes that impact the plant. Okay. So what if I put that there? Put this here. And this over here. And this one up here. Ah.
One step closer to feeding the world.
Nice work. Listen, I know you're not officially on, but could you look at one more gene for me? Curious to get your take on it.
Okay.
It's a crop specifically adapted to...
Apparently I'm a scientist now. I'm a geneticist now, everybody. Meet the required attributes of the plants. You have one of those, one of those, one of those. Okay.
Okay, if I combine these traits.
Nothing really starts out that way, so I'll have to go up this way. This one. Nope, that's not going to work because I don't have anything down there. What if this is like up here? I don't have anything else. Alright, we'll just do that. This isn't going to match. Okay, okay. Oh, I want to put that there. I do have one of those. One of these. This will connect to that. And this one will connect to that.
Beautiful work, Peter.
Ah, there we go.
Using this technology, we're on track to end world hunger by 2035.
Oh.
Wow. I know a rooftop you could use for a real-world test if you're interested.
Oh, very much so. Harry was right. You'll be a real asset here.
Thank you, Dr. Foster.
So now where?
Last stop. Might be my favorite. It's commanding, but not overbearing. Playful, but not tasteless. Impressive, but not show-off.
Your office.
Or is it our office?
Harry.
Oh.
The things you've seen today are just a small taste of what we're working on. But don't decide just yet. Not till you've seen this last thing.
Okay.
This, come on, it's gotta be... Badge?
You'll need it to get in.
Where did I put it?
Don't tell me you lost it.
Nope, false alarm. Right here.
It's gotta be some office. pizza boxes. Aww.
Man. Harry. This is all so amazing. It's perfect, really. It's just... things are really hectic right now.
When I was in treatment, all I could think about was, what would I do if I survived? And I kept hearing my mom's voice, telling me that our planet is in trouble. And it's my responsibility to save it.
Oh. Wow.
If you join me, there's so much more that we can do. I mean, we both know you're the smarter one. Come on. Let's make my mom and Mae proud, huh?
It's amazing. But there's one thing. Can I move my desk over there? I like to face the wall when I work.
Oh, one quick thing.
I'm gonna need a little time to transition out of my tutoring job.
Of course. Take whatever time you need. It's all about balance, right?
Yeah, balance. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Coney Island later, yeah?
You bet.
Holy cow. Kill in the world.
Some of our researchers have field experiments set up around the city.
Oh.
If you have time, check them out. I've sent you the locations, and your badge will grant you access.
All right, I'll swing by.
We have leveled up again.
Hey, sorry I didn't get back before, but I just got a new job.
For real? Well, that's awesome. Where's it at?
This new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in.
EMF experiments unlocked.
The guys who took Lee and Scorpion? Genki and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Hold on, don't you have an essay to finish?
Yeah, but duty calls.
Trust me, duty is to your future right now. I'll keep you updated on anything I find.
All right. Good luck out there.
All right. Before we end the video. What we got? We can increase damage, traversal. Glide for longer web wings. Oh, yes, please. Skills. We've got 2 skill points. Let's bounce up. I thought I got bounce up. Apparently I didn't. Oh, those are the ones I own. Okay. Bounce up. We can... web up electrified venom, stun enemies and throw them. That's a super kinetic swing thing. Combo resupply. A parry disarm. Let's throw one in here. Air swap. Oh! Allowing you to dodge and continue your air combo. Yeah, I like that. I like air comboing. What? The Venom double dash? Immediately after performing Venom Dash, press L1 and triangle to follow up with a second free Venom Dash. Holy cow. The amazing suit. Brooklyn 2099 suit. Oh my gosh, look at that. All right, well, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.